And that should do it. Oh, hello. I'm Conrad Basom with Rock Fitness Training, where we offer three tiers of training: individual, small group up to four, and large group up to 40. Thanks for joining us on our 10th and final episode of our mini-series on corporate wellness. I know, I'm sad too, and I'll miss all of you. But as we bring it to a close, we can always look back on those fond memories. My bad, I'm sorry. I thought the dream sequence was a little longer. Well, if you take away anything from these last 10 videos, I'd like it to be these three points. First is making sure that your workspace is set up ergonomically. You want to make sure everything's nice and close, monitor screen is nose level, and your back is supported by a nice chair. It's very important to set yourself up for success and not for back issues in the future. Second is taking micro breaks. I want to make sure that you're getting up and away from your chair. Well, whether you're doing your exercises that I've shown you or the stretches that we've gone over, those are great, but even just going for a nice light walk or getting away and standing up for a second is great for your back and great for your overall morale. It's going to help you get re-energized and revitalized and ready to get back to work. And our third is going to be water. I want to make sure that you're drinking plenty of water. Everybody's average should be at least 64 ounces a day or more. I'd always recommend more. If you're ever in doubt, drink more water. So before I sign out one last time, let's go ahead and go over the three one last time. That would be making sure our workspace is set up ergonomically, taking micro breaks, and drinking lots of water. I'm Conrad Basom, and it's been my honor reminding you to train hard and rock harder.